oil, grill lamb, and this is cassava leaves. Before we start eating, we are going first to thank God for giving us this food and to purify the food that he gave us for today. I'm going to pray just quietly. Asante Mungu Baba mtakatifu tunamwomba Mungu mamlaka Baba na kushukuru na kupitia asante Mungu Baba kwa yote unayotenda katika ndani ya maisha yetu kwa kupata kuonesha jua ya leo Yesu Kristo na cha yote katika mikononi mwako Yesu Kristo na kuomba kutubariki chakula hii Mungu Baba. Bariki chakula hii Mungu Baba, tunakuomba upate kuipurifia Yesu Kristo wangu, ninakuomba upate kubariki na watu wengine wale wanahangaika hawana na chakula, upate kuwabariki nao wapate kuwa kapabe ya kupata kutia hata chakula kidogo ndani ya kinywa, upate kunywa hata maji Mungu Baba, yote naacha katika mkono wa Mungu, upate kubariki chakula kwa jina la Yesu Kristo naomba hivi, amen, amen. So we are going now to eat, we are going to eat. So my fufu have to be here. It's big fufu. So for this one here, because too many plates here, I'll put some of meat here. You know, the favorite part for the meat, I love more what? The bones. I already put pepper, everything. So you're going to enjoy food. This is the fish. This look just like a snapper, the red fish. If I drink water now, I'm going to be full before I eat even. It's the cassava leaf. Let me know in all this food which one the food you like. You like this snapper fish, or you like the lambs, grilled lambs, or you like the cassava. It's up to you. I'm just combining everything here. If you don't eat fufu, this is not your place. If you eat fufu, welcome. Welcome to my table. If you don't eat fufu, you can eat even fish. It's okay. I'm eating with appetite too much because I didn't eat this morning, apart from the breakfast like tea. So in my country, we just make it like boil this way. You know, for this fufu, I mix semolina and the cassava flour. For the cassava, I just put a small while I'm cooking, then I just add a small. Because when you do this one, even the people, they are not home, even they come afternoon, the fufu will be always soft and it's not gonna hurt you too much in the stomach. It's gonna be soft. I'm playing football. Wow. Look at this one here. If I drink too much, I'm not gonna have appetite. You know, in my country, if you are eating the children, you are not allowed to talk too much. You talk until if you want water, then you can talk. I like more fish. I was saying, in my country, when you are eating, the children are not allowed to talk too much. Because we're eating with adults, we don't talk too much. Even if you see something in the food, you are not allowed to tell people. You have just to move up, or you just remove it. If you see something like flies or something in food, and you shout to you, you tell everyone when you are eating, all the adults will move. They will not gonna eat the food. They will tell you just eat all by yourself, and after will be punished for that. When you see something, because you are going to catch appetite for people, maybe they don't have another food, you see many people they are eating, you have just to remove it in a secret. You say, I'm full. Yeah, let me know what you do in your country if you are eating for adults, what you do. Let me know how you call it to your in your language. As we call it ugali, bukari, fufu. Guys, I'm getting full already. I'm not strong to eat. You know what's happened when I go to restaurant, like to buffet, I will take just food. When I just try to eat, I'm very full. When I just go outside, my stomach all is empty. I can't go back, I can't take some. see the fish is still a lot here.